So we're looking to do, guys. What are we gonna do about that? Why can't you sing? The moon is dark. What is up, everybody? Welcome to the Break Pad. It's 8:08 on the 20th of September. Thank you, guys. I'm going to get right into it because we got a baseball mixer, and I'm hoping we can break into our case of Leaf autograph mini helmets right after the mixer. We need five more to join in on the helmet break. We got autographed jerseys as well. It's going to be a fun night tonight. Thank you, guys, for your bids. The playbook case is closed. The limited football case, there's still some teams going out there for our football guys. And then our last four boxes of Bowman Chrome Baseball Jumbo. Those baseball teams are going to be firing off here in about 15 minutes. So if you're with us live, guys, thank you. There are some great values out there on eBay tonight. Thank you, guys, man. Appreciate y'all. Let's go ahead and get rolling right here on the baseball mixer. Let me run through those boxes. I got 14 of them sitting right over here. So... Let's count them up. Let's go, go, go. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. NT Pastime. 75th anniversary. Cooperstown. 11 and 12. Prime cuts. There's Sterling. From 14. 14 Inception. High Tech. 13. 14 Supreme. 15 Inception. 14 Tier 1. And a 14 Dynasty box. All right, guys. Let's roll the dice. Let's go ahead and get those randomized. Get those teams randomized and make it happen. All right. Another 8 o'clock on a Sunday. Great to have you out there with us, guys. And thank you all for joining in on tonight's baseball mixer. We plan to do it Thursday, but we got her pushed to Sunday. Lots of triple threads. Had a lot to get shipped out. So, guys, a wave went already and another big wave tomorrow. So everything from last week will go out tomorrow at the for sure everything will go out for tomorrow. All right, let's see. Where's my focus? My autofocus crazy. All right, Red Hot Jedi. What's up, man? Richard. Yes, Richard. That's right. First one ever. I saw that name come through, man. All right, good luck, everybody. Let's roll the dice. Let's randomize the team. 29 teams in this one. We got one combo. So let's randomize those teams. 3 is my base number. We're going to add to that a 4. So a total of 7. 7 for the teams. All right. I got the Padres are with any non-MLB cards. And the Rays are paired up with the Rockies. 29 in this one. All others are full. All right. 7 times. Let's click them up, guys. 1. That's 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, and there's lucky number 7, Los Angeles Dodgers down the Padres. Any non-MLB cards? All right, so let's plug in the teams. All right, the Dodgers, number 1 team. Cubbies are number 4 down to the Padres, number 29. All right, let's mix up now the names. 3 plus a deuce. So we're going to go 5 on the names. Everybody in. Thank you guys all again for grabbing those spots today and yesterday, helping us fill that out from Thursday night. All right, fish down to Daniel. Daniel, last spot mojo, my friend. Good luck to you, man. And everybody. In between there. All right, let's go. 5 times, we line them up. That's 1 click. 2, 3, 4, and 1 more is 5. Rob, down to Kevin. We copy, we paste, and we line them up, guys. There are your teams. Good luck, everybody. The Dodgers to Rob, the Padres to Kevin. And a quick look, guys. I'm going to go ahead and print this. Yeah, it's a quick look there. There it is. print the selection. I got paper in the printer and everything. It's going to be a good one. All right, let me read them off to you guys while we're waiting on that to go through. I got my mic figured out tonight, too. All right, the Dodgers are Rob. Mad P with the Mariners. Daniel O with the Nationals. Scotty D with the Cubbies. Holy cow. Botox and Phillies. Richard K, Blue Jays. Jim D with the Hometown Tribe. Thomas F with the Astros. Fish and Scotty D with the Pirates. Matt Clev hit the Yankees. Josh P, Diamondbacks. Scotty D, White Sox and the Athletics. For Scott D, Kevin B, Rangers. Jim D, Royals. Taylor B with the Tigers. Remington with the Marlins. Nestor with the Cardinals. Josh P, Orioles. Mad P, Rays with the Rocks. Thomas Betts, Angels. Flynn Flan, the Brew Crew. The Admiral hits the Red Sox. C-Mac with the San Francisco Giants. And Darren Hotwire with the Twins. The Admiral also with the Mets. Botox and with the Braves. Jay Flan also with the Reds. And Kevin also with the Padres and on MLB. I got it finally in my hands. And now I can get back in and take a look at the chat, guys. All right, JR's in the house. Jedi, thank you, guys. Still looking for some auto mini helmets and autographed jersey, guys, tonight. Going to be a lot of fun with the memorabilia tonight. We've got, last I checked, 5 left on the mini helmets, so plenty of time there. 45 minutes to go. We're planning on doing that one right after this break before eBay. If it doesn't fill, then we'll do the draft after the eBay breaks tonight. So, guys, feel free to talk some trade action. Again, there are the teams as I just read them off to you in black and white. I'm gonna go ahead and get some boxes busted. Yes, indeed. Blue Jays. Blue Jays been hot lately. All right, let's get those. Dynasty box. I'm gonna set that one. You know what? That'll be our base. Alright, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. All 14 boxes. Plenty of time to do some trade talk, guys. 14 tier 1. The Dynasty is on the break pan already. There's Adam Bomb. Richard, have you seen Adam Bomb since he's a new addition, relatively new to the break pad. Ooh, tier one. 15 inception. Fifteen Supreme is coming this week, guys. It's coming Wednesday. Cards look really nice this year, even better than last year. They always have a nice design. But we've got a couple of pick your teams out there right now on Inception, and they've been posting our eBay store. But check those teams out, guys. They'll be going on Wednesday. There's a 13 Supreme. We'll have random division prices available as well on Wednesday night for Supreme. Should be a friendly price breaks at the 5-box level or even the 10-box level. High tech. 14 inception. Yeah, that's right, Richard. Boo! Scotty D. If Scott is interested in the Cubs, in a Cubs deal, Rays in the Rockies. Rays and the Rockies plus 50 bones, Mad Pave. The Royals and Indians are available. Rob, Spidey Mojo. Look at that on the top, man. Here's another quick look at him, guys. Dodgers. The fedora came through, Rob. Not terrible. Not terrible at all. Glory days. All right, there's Prime Cuts. It's from the year 2012, and here's the Prime Cuts 2011. Cooperstown, always a fun box to the break, because I gotta cut the heck out of it and rip it. No kidding, man. This is no joke. I don't know what kind of glue they're using down there in Texas. But the Panini headquarters got some great glue. ...75th anniversary for Hall of Fame product and America's pastime. That's one cut. Count them. Two. Three. Four. And five. These are all from fresh cases. So pastime is from a fresh case. 11 and 12 cuts are from fresh cases. Supreme is from a fresh case. So the case hits are intact for those products. And I think Inception is as well. Six Sterling boxes. Last call for trades, guys. Last call for the trades. National Treasures. The highlight right here. And we're down to a couple of boxes left of the National Treasures. It is all but gone in the market out there. So we've saved a couple just for our big mixers like these. All right, any trades? Rockies and Rays in 75, Bones. A little sweetened deal for the Cubs. Sir Mellet, what's up, my man? Thank you guys for your bids. The baseball auctions for Bowman Chrome will be starting here real soon, about 5 minutes. Our football auctions are all but finished. Some really good deals were had tonight. So if you're in, congrats. If not, hopefully we'll find you back in on some helmets or jerseys tonight. That's going to be the fun thing. Tonight, helmets and jerseys. Oh, that's a little fatter box in there. All right. Okay. Boxes are out, guys. Boxes are out. I am king of the diamond. Let there be a grand clubhouse feast. Bring me the finest pizza in all the land. Ha ha, JF, great point. Yes. She's tall. All right, I do not have a trade yet. Last second deals. I don't know if I can. Scotty D's in the house for the Cubs.
Okay, that's just coming from the heart. You ain't got to go home, but you got to get the heck up out of here.
Daniel, dude, I hear you. Dude, Hoppa is on fire. How about Bryce Harper? Is Bryce, who's going to win the MVP? Is there MVP talk around him? It's got to be. There's a look at the teams. Oh man, take a look at my life. right, guys. I'm going to go ahead and begin. No trades. May the Fox be with you all. All right, good luck, everyone. Go Blue Jays. Let's go to Ripken. All right, game on, break on. All right, first one we got is a Stevenson base card. We got some color in here. First one, Twins. Eddie Rosario. Minnesota on the board first for Hotwire. And Hotwire, that one's got a number on it. 7 of 75, Eddie R. Next up, the Royals. Mr. Finnegan for Jim. Congrats, Jim. And another Royal. Holy cow, a double. Jorge Bonifacio. 5-5 out of 125 going out to Jim. All right, so the first box, Twins and Royals. There's Robbie Kitboy. We have been on fire with Cano. And Triple Threads, it was a Cano Fest on Wednesday and Thursday. Robbie Cano, the 89 Bowman reprint stuff. All right, autograph, Braves, Jason Hirsch. Atlanta, Bo Toxin, and oh, there's one behind it. It's kind of stuck to him, and it's a Washington National. It's Eric Fide. Which one do you think, Daniel? Fide, as E-double-D-E, on-card autograph, and there's another one behind him, Lucas G. Two nice Washington, no longer the Senators, the Nationals. All right, here we go. Pittsburgh Pirates, Greg Polanco. Rookie card, no number. And the White Sox, Micah Johnson. For the White Sox, going to Scotty D. And behind Scott, New York Yanks, Gary Sanchez. Catcher, prospect for the Yanks. First one to Matthew C. down in Florida. Now I'll make sure I catch that every time, man. Cole Tucker, Roscoe P. Cole, Trent Tucker for the Pirates. Pirates time. So baseball, guys, get your bidding on. It's baseball, Bowman Chrome. Our last time with Bowman Chrome on a break pad. Jumbo, four boxes tonight. Auctions are going right now. Cole Tucker for the Pirates. Going to Scott, Colton Wong. Love those refractors. Rookie refract, 118 out of 199. Colton Wong. And there's Eduardo Rodriguez for Boston. Boston. Boy, the Admirals hit the Red Sox the last several times. Feeder. He's a feeder. Tyler Glasnow. Glasnow. Pirates, Scotty D, and the Reds on card auto, rookie speedster, Billy Hamilton. So one Ohio club is on the board, and it's the Cincinnati Reds for Jay Flan. All right, two more Bowman Sterlings. Nice, Yankees, Severino. Severino, that's a refractor prospect. 71 of 98, 199. And the autograph, Tyler Bead. So we got Bead and Feeder. Bede and Bede. San Francisco, C-Mac. Now the Red Sox, Michael Kopech. Bo Sox, refractor. So back-to-back there, packs with the Red Sox. Going to David, we'll check the number on the back. And another Red Sox, Guerin. It's not Gavin, I'm pretty sure it's Gary. This one's Garen Cincini's. 50 out of 150 on the Kopech. And Cincini there. All right, one more from Sterling. Michael Choice. Michael Choice, Rook for Texas. Nicky Howard, Cincinnati on card autograph. Nick Howard for the Reds. Going to Jay Flynn, and there is Jorge Alfaro for Texas. Texas, Texas, Texas. Rangers, Kevin, that's you, man. And all on the back, it's a redemption card. Good luck, everybody. Prospect auto of Michael Conforto. New York Mets. Boom. So the Mets pick up a Conforto. Pretty good. Admiral on the Mets. Michael Conforto. All right, let's go. We got Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame. Last year's Hall of Famer. Oh, we got a fat card in there. Come on, baby. Could be an emerald. Could be a cut. Who knows? We got a Cecil Fielder card, guys. All right. Lots of nice numbers in here, too. All right, Tommy Glavine. 56 out of 75, Mr. Glavine. 21 out of 75, Archie Vaughn for Pittsburgh. And again, these are going to go as the franchise moves. You guys know that's kind of the rule. There could be Philadelphia. It could be the Athletics. So we'll try to get it straight. 46 out of 50, Steve Carlton. Let's go to the back. Oh, nice. Ty Cobb, Elite Dominator card for Detroit. Not numbered on the back. And Nap Lajoie, Elite Series. Nap Lajoie on the back, not numbered. All right, 46 out of 50. Next up, Hall of Famer Rod Carew. Minnesota on the Carew, 57 of 75. That one is numbered for Minnesota. And behind him, Bob Gibson, Elite Series, numbered out of 25. Boom, nice, 22 out of 25. Bob Gibson. All right, we're getting closer. We're getting ever so closer to the fat card in there. Neuhauser, Detroit pitcher, Diamond King. And, oh, nice, Jelton Joe. 57 of 75, a numbered Diamond King hit for Matthew. All right, let's see. I think we got a couple of autographs and an emerald, so let's see. First autograph. Nice. Eck! Number 250. I'm going to set him down right there. Who needs, somebody knows something?
Rangers and Padres, cool.
Yeah, Kevin, Rangers. He also, there's a, Taylor has the Tigers. Do you have Taylor in there too? Is him? Or that's another Taylor. So I gotta check the team on this. Kevin, Rangers, Padres is what I have for you, man. All right, I do have to pull up the... I gotta get the checklist for the Hall of Fame cards. Eckersley! Nominally an athletic, but it's based on the number on the back, guys. So the number on this one is 78. They don't put the team names on this particular year. So card number 78. And the survey says... Fame signature set checklist number 78. Dennis Eckersley with the Boston Red Sox. How about that? Boston of all teams. Scott's like, come on, man. Eck Boston. Boom. Showing the first hit goes there. Oh, a sweet autograph. The other autograph car. Fergie Katz. Car number 81 on the checklist. Ferguson Jenkins. Get into a soft sleeve and let's check it. Number 81, Fergie Katz. Rangers. Kevin. Rangers for Ferguson. Massey Ferguson. Alright, so good luck, guys. I think we got an emerald. Or something funky in there. I don't know what it is. What we got? What? Looks pretty. It's this guy. Old timer. 8 of 10. Jimmy Fox. Boom. 8 of 10. Emerald piece. Jimmy Fox. Now, I think Fox was an Oakland Philadelphia Athletic. See, car number 64. Philadelphia Athletics. So it will go to the Oakland spot. Scotty D. Scott, congrats, man. And Ernie Banks, Space Crusade card there for the Cubby spot. All right, next up, let's stick with the Cooperstown so I can... Now, these actually have the name, the team names printed on them. Hopefully it goes a little bit smoother. All right, here we go. Bill Dickey. The Yanks, the Armed Forces card. All right, Cal Ripken, the induction base, class of 07. Etched in Cooperstown. Dodgers, there's Jackie. And that was numbered for Rob. Nice, 23 out of 25, Rob. There's a little start, a little something, Jackie Robinson. Number 25. Now, nice, Eddie Murray. Numbered 5 of 50, the purple foil. Eddie Murray, Baltimore. Hall of Famer, Rod Carew. And I think he's a Los Angeles, yeah, California Angels. And we have a 1 of 1 printing plates of the man with the tie. It's Bill Dickey. New York Yankees, 1 of 1. Black plate. Matthew Clef. Boom. Got the 1 of 1. Printing plates. All right, let's hit another 1 of 1 in here. There's Hack Wilson. Hack should be a Chicago Cubby. Yes, sir. Elected 8579 in the autograph. Wow, there he is. Hit one already. It just came out of there. Jimmy Rice. Autograph for the... Gotta double check the back. Jim Rice, Boston. All right, the next autograph is sitting there staring. David R. The next one is one of the greatest goatees of all time. The Goose is loose. And the Goose is a Yankee. New York Yanks. Matthew C. Gossage and Jim Rice on card autographs. All right, Frankie Frisch, St. Louis Cardinals, number 1 out of 35. Old timers, not as old timer, Ricky Henderson, 8 of 35. And Charlie Garinger for Detroit. All All right, here we go, Inception style. Inception, autograph relic of Marcus Semien for the White Sox. White Sox, Scotty D. Auto relic. Micah for the White Sox, back-to-back shy Sox. For the good guys on the south side. And Yankees, J-Glo. E.J. New York Yanks, Matthew C. And the Rangers, Luke Jackson. Rangers going to Kevin B. And Atlanta's Jason Hirsch. Right-hander on-card autograph for the old toxin. All right. Next box. It's the high-tech. Kershaw. Let's go to the back now. All right. Tanaka rookie card. Ruinous, Elias Sports Bureau. Adam Jones. Baltimore. Hayward, a little interesting background. No number. Robin Yount, the kid for the Brew Crew. Some nice numbers. Jay Flan, wow. Okay, 41 out of 75. There it is, 41 out of 75. All right, and let's see what's behind. All right, Christian Yelich. The autograph must be behind the out. Behind the number, Robin Yount. Oh. We got the fish eggs version of Orlando Hernandez. El Duque. One of the nicer autographs out there. Boom. Man, the Yanks just keep on crushing. Matthew, congrats. That's numbered 14 out of 25, my man. 14 out of 25. That's a cool card right there. Be fun to open this again this year coming up. Oh, hit to the Yanks. All right. Oh, we got a redemption card. Redemption card. This is the 13 Supreme. 13 Supreme. All right, let's check it. The first hit is live. Red Sox, Mike Greenwell. 35 out of 35. Supreme stylings. Greenwell, cool dude right there. 35 out of 35, going to Boston. The Admiral, man, the Red Sox doing some work. All right, let's check the redemption card now. Good luck, y'all. Retired and active autograph of Tsuyoshi Wada. Tsuyoshi. Holy cow. Still plenty of time to redeem that one. 11:30 of 16. All right, guys, where's Wada play? 2013. Better consult the checklist. Wada is an Oriole. So Baltimore. Josh, I bet you're telling me that right now. He is. All right, now Supreme 2014. Oh, we got a Supreme styling. Die cut. Orovnet Odor, 7 out of 45 for Texas. Odor for Texas. Kevin, congrats, Kevin, behind him. Oh, wow. 4 of 10. Red Sox, Carlton Fisk, Hall of Famer. Boom! And that's pretty, man. Ruby Red. Holy cow, the Red Sox. Sweet Fisk right there. Fisk, 5 of 10. Inception 15. Yep, Leaf autograph mini helmets. We have some time. We'll do it. We'll do it here before our eBay breaks, right after this. Jesse Winker, the Reds, 54 out of 99. Flynn Flan, Cincinnati has the autograph relic. Beyond Winker, Mets, there's a live autograph of Conforto. Nice. The Admiral of the Mets, Conforto, boom. Behind him, 45 out of 50, Javier Baez. Cubs with a holy cow. Boom! Scott. Nice one, man. Favre, 5 out of 50. Javier Baez. Another Cub. CJ. CJ Edwards. Back-to-back Cubs. And we're going the other way. Michael Taylor for the Nationals. One to Daniel. Nice one there for the Nats. Scotty D. And Daniel. All right. Now we've got a tier one box. And a redemption card in the middle. All right. Relic David Wright. 182 out of 254 for the Mets. The autograph on the back, Oakland, Sonny Gray, number 399, redemption card. Let's see, man. I hope that's a big one. I hope it's a big one. Scotty D with the A's. 120 out of 399 of Sonny. And let's see what David Wright has. Hope that didn't. Hope you guys didn't peek right there. Wow. All right, we got Bronze Ink, guys. Bronze Ink is good. Bronze Ink Parallel of Bo knows the brake pad. Boom! Let's see who Bo is playing for in Tier 1. The checklist. Too much checklist work for us in this one. 14. Tier one. Bronze Ink Parallel. Man, that is awesome. Bo Jackson. He's a Royals. Royals, Jim. Congrats, man. Nice hit. Bronze Ink. Autograph. Whoops, there we go. For the Royals. So the Royals by themselves. All right, let's turn back the clock. 2011 Prime Cuts. 2011 Prime Cuts. First one, Philadelphia Philly. Hunter, sixpence, none the richer. Phillies, Bo Doxson. Hunter, pence. 121 out of 199. Icons, Josh Hamilton, triple relic, Texas. Two bats and a jersey. 8/25 on Hamilton. Now, autograph prospect, Tyler Goodell, Tampa Bay Rays, going to Mad Pay. And, oh, no, we got a redemption. No, more checklist. Of course, it doesn't have the prospect name on these. Prospect signature card number 117. I'll have to look that one up. And the last one. Icon. Sweet Lou. Kaboom. Oh, that's nice. For the Cardinals. Nestor, Lou Brock, number 20, Icons, 6 of 10. That's a beauty, man. Lou Brock. Oh, back to the checklist. I've had enough of the checklist, haven't you guys? Jesus Christ. All right. Prospect signatures. Richard, I got good news for you, man. We got a Blue Jay. It's Daniel Norris. Daniel Norris, prospect six for the Blue Jays, 117. Norris. Is that the guy that lives at Walmart? There he is. All right, baby. Come on now. 2012 prime cuts, two, maybe three hits in here. Let's see what we got. Two live hits. First one. The Duke. Bat relic on the Dodgers. To the Dodge. Rob, can I get some focus for you? There he is. Brooklyn Dodgers. They are Richard, but go ahead and redeem them. Panini will hook you up. From all accounts that we've heard, and guys in the chat could verify it, I've not personally redeemed one myself. But, yes, sir, still redeem it. All right, look at this. Josh Hamilton, icon on the autograph. That's pretty. Boom! Let's check the bad number piece. 95 out of 99 going to Rob. The Hamilton is 28 of 32. Not too bad. Kevin. Nice hit, man. Number two, his number. 28 out of 32. All right, let's do America's Pastime, the Treasures Box, and then we'll go to the Dynasty. We'll close it off with Dynasty. All right, auto mini football helmets. We need, we're still sitting on five? All right. David Adams, Yanks, 114 out of 125. David Adams. All right, on the top here. Curtis Granderson, 114 out of 125, New York. Barry Larkin, 125 for the Reds. And Ty Cobb, 31 out of 125. Invincible. Nice cards. All right, our book. Book piece. On the window, rookie autograph of Mike Zunino for Seattle. America's Pastime autograph book. Shallow catcher Mike Zunino, 31 of 49. Mikey Z's. Show the Mariners mad page. Next up, I have on-card autograph Pat Tabler. 16 out of 125 for the Cleveland Indians. Jim, would that be your first Tabler? Holy cow. Hometown tribe. Pat Tabler. Next up, Miami. Rob Brantley. 12 of 125. An autograph there for the Marlins. Remington on the board there. 12 out of 125. Rookie catcher. Marlins. Next, I've got Fujikawa, 64 out of 125. The Cubbies back on the board for Scott. Scott D. Ooh, 3 of 25. Yogi and Mike Zunino. Yogi Berra, Mike Zunino, and Joe Mauer. Three great backstops, past, present, and future. All right, so Minnesota, Darren, Yanks is Matt, and Seattle. We just had Seattle. That's mad pave, so we must do a random. Our first random of the break, triple relic. That's nice. Pinstripe Yogs, bat and jersey cut, number to 25. And the last one from past time is New York Mets, Juan Lagares, 34 of 125. To the Admiral, rookie double pinstripe relic. Those are sweet with the home plate. All right, National Treasures time. Good luck, guys. Dudes, you sure did. Pat Tabler, yes. All right, here we go. This one, this box got some funkiness to it. It's a little sideways. Oh, there's definitely a button or something in there. Definitely a button or some kind of quiz or something. All right, good luck, everybody. National Treasures, back on the break pad. Mike Trout, there's a good start. 40 out of 99. The Angels, Thomas. Thomas Metz, we hooked a Trout. A little Trout, but always good, always welcome. All right, next. Nice, the great Tony Gwynn. The late gray, 9 of 99. Anthony Keith Gwynn Sr. Oh, that's cool. Full name right there. San Diego, Kevin B. Congrats. All right, next card. It will be a button. It's a button. Oh my, it's a button of that guy. The guy only threw about 83, 84 miles an hour, but he could place it on a pin dot. Greg Maddux, Mad Dog, Atlanta Braves, boom! It's the button off of his shirt. Check that out, guys. 1 of 3. Holy cow. Atlanta Braves. Botoxin. Whoa. Mike, that is one heck of a hit, man. Wow. That's one fat button, too. Greg Maddux. All right, next up, I have two cards that have attached themselves to each other, so let's just do one at a time. I think the other one is a redemption card. Yeah, it is. All right, Tom Kohler, Miami, 26 of 99. 26 out of 99 at Miami. Remington with a couple of Marlins. And it is a redemption here late. All right, here we go. Rookie Material Signatures Purple. Card number 211. Oh, Jorge Polanco. Now, I think Jorge Polanco, I think, is the Twins guy. Yeah, Jorge Polanco, Minnesota Twins. Well, let me write that on the card before I go there. Hot wire. Twins, baby. /19/25 on the window. Oh, nice patch. Orange and blue, Travis D'Arno. Travis D'Arno. 19/25. Mets, Mets, Mets. Mets staying hot. For the Admiral. Oh, wow. Wow. We got an amazing closer, couple of hits here. This is a sweet patch. Right-hander, Anthony Desclafini. 15/25, a prime patch silhouette. Boom. Nice hit, Marlin spot. Remington, Elite Surge. That's a pretty hit, man. Desclafini, silver, orange, and black. A little bit of silver in the top right corner, orange. And black. All right, man. I'm kind of, you know what? I'm enticed. I'm going to go with the book piece first. I bet it's a relic. Big Poppy, 56/99. It is a swimming pool in gray. A Big Poppy going to the Bo Sox and the Admiral. All right, guys. This is a sweet hit right here. We've been hot on this guy lately. Signature die cut player. So on card autograph, I think it's the die cut ball player with jersey behind it. Card number 34. The closer. They call him the Sandman in New York. Mariano Rivera. Boom! Wow. Matthew. There's a boom, man. I was saying something about, man, gotta get you a nice card, and there it is. Man, that's the beauty, miss. That's big, big money hit right there. Mariano, it's a redemption. All right, yes, sir. Congrats, man. All right, another big boom coming up right here in the Dynasty box for everyone. May the Fox be with all. But first thing I want to do is get that card randomized in front of it first. All right, Yankees, Twins, and M's. Three plus a five. Three plus a five. We're going to go eight times. One. Two, three, good luck all. Three guys in there, four, five, six, seven. And number eight, it goes to the Twins spot. Hot wire to Twins. So that one is 3/25 to hot wire. The Twins spot wins it. All right. Good luck, everybody. In Dynasty time. Here we go. May the Fox be with you all. The Dynasty Box. Here we go. A lot of nice ink right there. It is the Mets. Daisuke Matsuzaka. Focus for me. There it is. 9 of 10. A little hook. A little number hook. A little blue hook. With orange and white. Daisuke. Also known as Daisuke. Matsuzaka. 9 of 10. M-E-T-S. Mets. 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 The Admiral. Dave, I think we just hit you number 2 of your Dynasty cards. There it is. Daisuke. Congrats, David. All right, guys, let me stop and save this one. Thank you guys very, very much. A few teams did not hit, so we'll make sure there's a little something extra in the mail day for you guys. Thank you all again. We've got autographed helmets. It's 9:05. Let's see if we've got anyone else that wants to jump in on the autograph mini helmets. We've got spots are left, so we'll hang out, guys. Thank you all again. We appreciate you. We run through the, I'll save this and pop the cards over, and we'll see if we can't get some helmets done. If we don't fill, we'll just try to do it after our eBay breaks. We'll have more guys jumping in here for our eBay breaks in about 20 minutes. So thank you, guys. Appreciate you.